In this diagram, we see the Earth and two gravitational potentials at different locations. V1, some height above the Earth's surface, and V2, at the Earth's surface. The gravitational potential energy of a mass m at either of these points is given by the mass multiplied by the gravitational potential. Use this to calculate the change in energy in the question.